Lyft wins permit to test self-driving cars in California. Reuters, U.S. ride-hailing firm Lyft has secured a permit to test autonomous vehicles in California, taking it one step further in the race with several other companies to bring self-driving cars to the masses. An illuminated sign appears in a Lyft ride-hailing car in Los Angeles, California, U.S., September 21, 2017. Reuters Chris Helbren. Lyft's permit, reflected on the California Department of Motor Vehicles DMV website, comes 2 months after it announced plans to offer a self-driving car as a ride option in the San Francisco Bay Area. Bitly 1VX 2VW7. Lyft already has partnerships in place with autonomous car companies to advance its self-driving strategy. The firm struck a research collaboration earlier this year with Alphabet unit Waymo. It has also secured deals with Ford Motor Co. and startup Nudinami to incorporate self-driving cars in its fleet. Lyft's chief rival UberL secured the California permit to test self-driving cars in March. Apple Inc., Samsung Electronics, Tesla Inc. and a host of automakers also have the permit. Our standards, the Thomson Reuters Trust principles, based on the materials of the site,